Alright guys, we are back with another edition of Fallout in Vegas. My name is Dozer, and you're going to fix this thing. For some reason, it likes to show that every time it loads. So it's... Like I mentioned, tonight we are going to continue the path of Warrior 6, and we are going to finish up the loose ends here at Karen and go into some Vault 3 and get that finished as well, too. Finish clearing up the themes. So, me and Boone are now in matching outfits. We get a. So, we are back with another edition of Fallout New Vegas. My name is Dozer, thank you for checking out. We are, like I said, we're going to continue on with the Path of Warrior and get this all figured out. We are going to finish up the loose ends here at McCarran. And go from there. Like I said, we do have to go to Vault 3 and get that finished up. There are some goodies in there that we can grab as well, too. We'll just make our life easier. Alright, not much. We don't have any purple on our back. Alright, so let's go to the Terrace place and see if we can... Actually, I'm going to jump over to Freeside and see if I can buy that stuff for the cook. And then we have to find all that shit for him. Script. Okay. See what we can do there. So, I am happy to let everybody know that we're going to try to make this a weekly thing every Tuesday and Thursday and Saturday. So we want to make sure that I want to keep this going as well too. And I might be doing a little bit of Red Dead when we're all said and done after this, if my buddy is looking to get on tonight. If not, probably just be doing this for about an hour, or wherever we end up. So, let's go through some. I am still very happy at how these mods are making helping this game run, especially on a very, very old computer, an older computer. It looks a million times nicer. And looks like I'm getting something from the king.
Yeah, stay away from me. Stay away from me.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work.
Yay, Christmas gorgons, just all I wanted. So what we are going to do, go to Mick and Ralph, see if I can get that stuff for that guy. I know he has pressure cookers on him. No pressure cookers at some vendors.
What's your problem?
We're going to keep making this a weekly thing, every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Saturday is going to be the wild card. It's either going to be this, or Red Dead or Fallout 76.
Aha! Eat this!
If anyone does listen to this when we're all said and done, you can comment if that's an actual, Come back here. I need one round on this.
Reach for the sky, mister.
Not my strong suit, but okay. Yeah, you and me both. Fine by me.
Did I not buy it from him because I didn't do the lucky old sign quest correctly? No, I have one. You have two of them? That was weird. Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna try to keep making this a common thing. Saturday's gonna be the wild card. It's either this or, like I said, either this, Red Dead, or 76. And 76 and Red Dead Online is a lot more entertaining when you are with a friend. And if anybody does want to join us on those as well, I do have my PSN code right here on my left shoulder, your right side of the screen. Send me a friend request. We can definitely get you in on the squad and
Hello.
Some of us are getting to this one.
How's it going, friend?
What you got in stock?
Quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. In addition, merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton.
Vision battery.
You know, they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. Coming up, I've got some news I think all of you are gonna like.
Scrap electronic, scrap metal. Oh shit.
To the town of
as much as I want to listen to that bop, I need to shut it off. Oh, shit. Oh, yep, you're mad. Sorry.
How's it going, friend?
Don't kill me, please.
Looking for anything special?
Don't kill me, please. Okay. Sorry.
Welcome back, bud.
So, what I need is cooker stuff. Yes. Two pilot lights, two pressure cookers. Steam heat gate assembly. So, what do I have? I have... Okay, let's take it through that all. His tender love and care as well. But... Timer.
Fine by me.
Alright, so... Steam gauge assembly. I have one of those. Pilot light. I have another one of those. Fission battery. Three more of those.
How's it going, friend? Ooh. Looking for anything special?
Dude, you're just chowing down on my food. Saving us. There's a battery. Look at those. Probably. Scrap metal.
Another satisfied guest.
Thank you. Come here, I need you.
Fine by me.
Put on my ball pen.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move.
Need to find pressure under cells and pressure. Has a lot of traps. I'll get that part done as well too. So we'll find out if that little bit of music is gonna give me a strike. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for showing looking and see what I can do or what we're doing. I don't like that at all. Ow. Thank drop them. Oh, because they took the crosshairs off there, that's why. If there is an actual, like, picking up animation, not just winging his body all over Hellside Baker. I don't want to give another shout out to Ian McClain 2 yesterday, because he joined us yesterday for our Mario Kart Friday bonanza. Came in and showed us how it was done. And also want to give another shout out to Ben James 13 on YouTube for giving me a follow there as well. And if you like what I do, give me a follow here and over on YouTube so you can keep up to date. I always post my replays there as well. And if you ever want to join us on Mario Kart, my friend codes are right next to me, so you can give us
a follow. I don't believe it. Who the hell are you, man? How did you just walk right up and pull him out of there? That must be some kind of code of honor you... We'll make sure Ranger Morales' body gets sent back home. You don't have to, you know, even though I believe you would if you had to. You should go tell Private Morales the news.
There you go! Bye. Alright, that part's done. Alright, so... Let's head over and over to Prim. See if they have anything, any goodies. It's the same one, so it's not the same as the city. Go back. Is there a torrential there? I guess there's probably the 188 train those two. Get that found. If I can find all that stuff, get that done. Talk to Morales, get that done. I can also head to Monteras' computer and see what I can do with that too, instead of getting 100 pieces of fucking scrap metal.
Hey there. Need anything?
I like to see your wares. Up I thought his hat was on the side.
What can I do for you? Give me a shout if you need anything.
Time for me to go.
Butter. Oh, butter knife. Butter. Goodies for sale. Still happy how well this is looking. I'm really, really, really happy. Very, very happy. Very, very, very. Still do want to get paid.
I keep hearing about some courier making a fuss over at the strip.
Put onto this. Also get that new menu put on here. Hey there, sunshine.
Hey there, youngster. Yep.
Sale. Fuck off.
Thanks. Dumb and not enough technical knowledge. But fantastic. Even though, actually, can I fix it? Fix that. That's probably behind, by the way. But not anywhere. Stuck.
find my cube. Guns in there. Just a gun in there. This gun in the base game. Can you, like, install it? Slightly. It could also be the ultra settings. That's like ultra setting, the highest mod. Quality of light meat. Let's check them out and see, shall we? Boy. What a lovely day.
You looking to buy some supplies?
I am. I'm hoping you have what I need.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Looks like, folks, we will be doing a little bit of Red Dead afterwards, so stick around. We're going to be doing a little bit of that when we get done with this. It'll be about 11 o'clock, or about 45 minutes from now, wherever you are watching this, if you decide to stay with me. Joe Cop's body stays here. Alright, let's try 188 Trading Post. That's going to be the last spot I can really check. I'm nowhere near having the repair skill up to where I need it to be at 75. I'm sitting currently at 9. So, if that's bust, I can always just go clear out all 3 and get that all set. I could also even just buy the rifle from them. I really like the name of it for this machine. Can I even make ammunition. Oh, I need a repair skill for that, too. That's sucks. Also, lead, too. I guess I'll sell all the cases I have. Michelle, get up, please. Need to go to you.
Back for more?
I am. half or so.
Pleasure doing.
Go get him all fixed up. You have it.
Civilized. Welcome to the 188th.
Is there some reason I should be talking? Am I selling? Yeah. Am I selling to you? You might be onto something. Take a look.
Surplus, anti matter, cowboy repeater custom action. Battle rifle, which I could afford. That would replace my hunting rifle.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Not much to tell. A Brahmin or two loaded up with weapons, and a whole mess of well-armed guards to make sure it ends up where it's supposed to. One nifty bit, though. The gun cases are rigged to explode, so trying to loot one of our caravans doesn't do much good. And that's how the NCR stays equipped. Like you have a... The gunrunners have been putting rapid-fire death-dealing in the hands of anyone who needed to defend himself for over a century. We're the NCR's number one supplier of weapons and ammunition. You might call us an unofficial branch of the army. I'm a salesman. I swing through McCarran and the dam once a week or so to take orders. But lately, I spend most... Ever since the 15 shut down, all car... Sure, it stinks to hang... We used to. But every caravan carrying them was getting ambushed and... We think it was the Brotherhood of Steel. Those crazies always go hard.
Alright, we got ourselves a battle rifle. Awesome. I know he has stuff on him too. Alright, so, finally got the battle rifle. This one is not that machine or this machine, but still a good replacement until I got it. Awesome. I like it already. Yeah, I think that this machine has a faster fire rate. It's a guard.
Hello. Stale. That is one battered eye button. Someone wish the followers would get me some better armor.
Alright, so, let's head to... Actually, let's see if old Lady Gibson has something. Let's see. Okay, go. Let's go see. Up goes. Going on, up goes. Stop. How about shit?
Are you able to sleep? So, you're back.
Maybe you get through stock with better. Some banking at least. Alright, so let's go over to Vault 3, clear that out. I'll piss a bit later than I want some. Probably doesn't. Oh shit. That might not be a good idea. Setting firearm. Seems they are within range.
I'm very close to them. They're about to fire at me as soon as I load in.
This way, go this
all
way.
Oh my.
Don't fire. Do that. Come on. piss everybody off now? Take that off. Get away from me. And then I'll put it back on. That was a whoopsie on me. Alright, let's put it. I'll just leave it off, because it doesn't matter. I think they're hostile no matter what, because we're not doing the mission that they give you. Let's try that again. Okay, y'all ain't mad at me. Awesome.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Prim wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people will do anything to feel safe.
Fine by me.
That's not a good idea.
Touch that, you're dying.
Thank you.
like that animation. Thank you. That part is, this guy's gonna be hostile to them in the end. Oh, he's pulling out a golf club. Hang on.
Fine by me.
What do you have? Why are you pulling a golf club? Get a gun, thank you. Get a gun, thank you.
You thought you were hiding from me?
Here we go. Speed check.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Yeah.
Fine by me.
Contact!
Okay.
You're out here somewhere.
Somewhere.
That is cool. I like how that's working. That's cool. Gotta watch if there's any crap somewhere. Thank you. cool if they released the mod that like reverses this and make this shows like what it could have been in the Dirt Warrior found them.
Thank you. take down this password. It'll get you into the over... Thanks for the help.
Wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people will do anything to feel safe.
Stuck in here.
Contact!
I'm just gonna just let them take care of it, because they're doing just fine without me.
Can't run from me!
Just keep killing everybody. Bye bye, me!
Thank you.
less.
How the hell did you get in here? Shusen, you... You can go back to old Shu and tell him... What's it look like? I caught one in the leg. I holed up here after I killed that one. They're too stupid to unlock the door. I just need a day or two. Then I'll take out Motor Runner myself. Bad idea on... Guess you have a point. Here.
Yep. further.
All right.
This way.
How the hell did you get in here? Where the...
I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. We needed some place to put down roots. I was having trouble keeping my people out of Westside. I try to keep my people out of Westside. Apart from trying to stay on good terms with the cons to do business there. There's mean son of a bitch. That fucking mutant is more trouble to kill than to avoid. Having some place for my people to sleep reduces the chances of drifting into Westside. You? Okay. Sounds good to me.
Sure, where I got it from. I know one of some of them get another one. Alright, so. Got your two of those. I have another stuff. pilot. I think you died already. Fire on the buttons. I need another pressure. That's all I need. That is all I need. Alright, we're gonna turn this in. I'm probably gonna call it a night. I'm gonna give my buddy another text and see if he still wants to do Red Dead. If not, we're probably gonna call it about a night here. Probably get done with that. Call it right here. Alright, so. Q, get him done. Give it a save. Then we're gonna jump over to Red Dead. Just gotta switch everything out in terms of what I'm streaming on. So I'm probably gonna take a little break because I also have to run to the restroom. Get that all done. Probably take about a 5-10 minute break.
Anders showed up here not too long ago. Can't tell you how relieved I am. That's probably true. Although my options were regardless, what you did for Anders.
Okay, alright, so that finishes that up nice and neat. The only thing we do have to finish is I do have to talk to that lady about her husband. We got him, but we're going to save that for next time. Get the rest of the clearing figured out. So, my name is Dozer, thank you for checking me out right now. We are going to take a slight little break. I'm going to get stuff switched over so I can get on to Red Dead with Mark. So, if you want to hang out, or if you want to come back in about 5-10 minutes, we'll be right back. See you then.